It is not something that I can elaborate on. It is something that is confidential. All I can tell you is that the agents with whom he was working were concerned. They were vigilant. They took care of the problem. And it is no longer a problem. But I cannot give you more specifics than that.
But compared to even Obama, you know, I believe I'm more pristine on Rezko than him.